In the present scenario, a lot of details get automatically captured because of Happay card and the integration of HDFC corporate card.
With Happay, we are getting the data of the policy violation, by how much amount it is violated, and then basis that we can take the decisions accordingly, you know, and share those data with the management.
Looking at their customer base and team size and all that, we thought that it's better to go with the market leader. The
reimbursement period has come down to, let's say, 4 to 5 days. Customer support is very good. The response is very fast.